You missed this in The Shawshank Redemption. Andy Dufresne breaks out of prison using nothing more than a small rock hammer to chip away at the walls of his cell. But during the day, he has to hide the hammer in one place the guards won't look, inside of a Bible. And not just in a Bible, but more specifically, he's hidden his hammer in the book of Exodus, which tells of the Israelites escaping Egyptian slavery and literally means departure.